This program is brought to you in part by the John S. and James L. Knight Foundation.
Hi, I'm Cuci Amador. Welcome to Sound Waves at the Bandshell, the music show where we'll highlight some of the most talented and groundbreaking artists from around the world, right here at the iconic Miami Beach Bandshell. First up, we have a Grammy and Latin Grammy nominated band that's been electrifying crowds with their unique blend of reggae, funk, cumbia, salsa, and rock. With musical roots hailing from Colombia and Vermont, they've got a very pretty different sound, okay, that they describe as that island swing. Are you ready? Because I'm ready. Let's get ready to dance with Locos Por Juana.
And let's do this. Vamos, Cartagena. Ay, ya la música voló, ya se siente la emoción. Sienta triste o aburrido, ven y baile ya conmigo, ven y cúrate el dolor. Y tú, sientes en el corazón, que si no bailas te soy, la tristeza te llegaba, la alegría ya no estaba sin sonrisa. A ver, todo el mundo si se la sabe. Mueve la cadera, oh, mueve la cintura, oh, ya no tengas pena, oh, ya no tengas duda. No tengas pena, ya no tengas duda, a moverla. Sienta triste o aburrida, ven y baila, no compares, ven y gózalo, mi amor. Y tú, sientes en el corazón, que si no bailas te soy, la tristeza no llegaba, la alegría ya no estaba. Everybody make some noise, señor. Mueve la cadera, oh, mueve la cintura, oh, ya no tengas pena, oh, ya no tengas duda. No tengas pena, ya no tengas dudas, no, no.
A ver, vamos a coger el ritmo, vamos a coger el ritmo. Vamos a coger el ritmo, que somos buenos para el ritmo. Un aplauso para Josh en el bass. Esta es la música que se escucha en Barranquilla y Cartagena. Angelita, no te acuestes a dormir sin darte un besito de maní. Oye, Angelita, no te acuestes a dormir sin que yo te diga que quiero a ti. Mujer, te quiero más, gracias por salvarme vida más. Mujer, te quiero más, cada día mucho más. Mujer, qué linda estás, vamos, mira, se a gozar. Angelita, no te acuestes a dormir. Angelita. A dormir, sí que te di un besito a ti, Miami, Miami.
My story is like, my father is a musician, you know? So music was always part of my life. When I was in high school and I went to see a band live, you know? Just a band from the city, nothing big, nothing crazy. And I remember looking at the band and looking at the frontman, and something clicked in my mind, man. Something specifically clicked and said, you know, this is what I want to do.
I think I was like 9 years old and I found a record of Pink Floyd. Now, I had no idea what it was, except that I was like, wow, this is so cool. And I put it on and I was like scared, but I was also like, this is amazing, I want to do this. Yeah, blown away.
From that moment, we just start creating the band as it is. I remember Locos Por Juana practiced for almost 3 years without a gig. It was just creating. We used to have this place that we used to go and rehearse every night. And in one of those rehearsals, Mark came, you know? He came to the rehearse because it was like a hangout party, we would just have a couple beers in there and we would rehearse. And it was a great atmosphere, you know, in that time. I remember I told Mark, hey, you wanna play with us, man, you know? And right away he said yes.
Everybody make some noise!
We always said that we were the sound of the immigrant in every part of the world, you know? It's like drinking a cafecito from Colombia or a mate from Argentina. It's tradition. We would just have that natural.
Yeah.
I wanted to add some salsa vibes, but I also like reggae, so my voice is between salsa and reggae. And then Mark has that rock, like rock alternative vibe, and he input that. Then we have all the guys in the band that kind of input a little bit something from their country, and that's who we are. When we were naming the band, everybody said a name, and I said Loco Por Juana, and everybody laughed. And the whole smiles were in the room was because that was who we were meant to be. So magic, when you see magic, you feel it. And now that years has passed by and we know how many energies and how many people we touch with our music, I smile every time I hear the name of Loco. So yeah, man, I'm crazy every day for Loco.
Y esta canción va dedicada a lo que es de lindo, una sonrisa que te puede salvar la vida. Una sonrisa a mí me salvó la vida. Soy muy agradecido por esa sonrisa. Mi mujer, I love you, babe. Thank you so much. Y vamos, esto va dedicado a todo mundo que siente cosas bellas en el corazón. Vamos, tu sonrisa.
Thank you.
for you. Yeah. Una sonrisa te puede cambiar la vida. Todo el mundo vamos a sonreír. Dice.
Tu sonrisa, yo quiero un poquito más, 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 más. Tu sonrisa guial, yo quiero felicidad.
Dice,
ah, más, más.
Dice,
nos cruzamos en el camino. El tiempo es perfecto, Dios nos regaló el destino. Hoy sueño solo contigo, guardando la esperanza de que siempre estés conmigo. Prometido está tu anillo, y no hay diamante que dé brillo. Hoy doy gracias al Señor, me salvaste mi canción.
Dice,
niña mía, ah, ah, quiero agradecerte hoy, todos los días. Cantarte será mi pasión. Dime que te quedas, niña, que no me dejarás, mi amor. Quiero llenar tu noche vacía, quiero llenar tu corazón. Tú sabes que eso es así, ah, ah. Contigo quiero vivir. Tu sonrisa, yo quiero un poquito más, 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 más. Tu sonrisa, yo quiero felicidad, más, más, más.
Thank you, baby.
Quiero agradecerte hoy, todos los días. Cantarte será mi pasión. Dime que te quedas, niña, que no me dejarás, mi amor. Quiero llenar tu noche vacía, quiero llenar tu corazón. Tú sabes que eso es así, ah, ah. Contigo es fácil vivir. Tú me salvaste a mí. Siempre esperando por ti. Tu sonrisa, yo quiero un poquito más. Más, más, más. Tu sonrisa, ah, yo quiero felicidad.
¡Hey!
Más, más, más. Tu sonrisa. Yo quiero un poquito más. Una sonrisa, ah, puede cambiar la realidad. Más, más, más.
Oh, 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 oh. Yes.
Now let's switch gears with our next artist. She's a South Florida singer, songwriter, and multi-instrumentalist that's fused the musical influences from her Belizean and Haitian culture to create a hybrid sound that's all her own. We welcome to the Bandshell stage, Kaylan Arnold.
I did this to myself, I swear, and now I'm wondering where you went. It's been hard to talk these days, and I've been standing in the rain, and I've been holding on, ain't been the same since you've been gone. Where did we go wrong? Guess I got lost in the on and offs. I'm sorry, I mean it, and I miss the way we used to be. Back before we went to war, before I had my foot in all these different doors, before the blessings and the enemies galore, you were the one that I would call. But you're nothing but a memory now. Feeling like God must have sent you down to mess my life up and get it together at the same time somehow. And I did this to myself, I swear, and now I'm wondering where you went. It's been hard to talk these days, and I've been standing in the rain.
In kindergarten, I had my first solo recital. It was a Christmas recital, and I sang this song called The Best Gift of All that my kindergarten piano teacher had written for our recital. I was the only black kid in the class. I was like one in maybe four African-American children in our entire class. I went to a little private school, so it was a big deal for her to select me to sing. And ever since then, that's always what it's been. It's never been a second thought. It's always been just part of my body.
I know it's a long career, to the verse.
And then I eventually obviously wanted to know how to play instruments because I thought Alicia Keys was really cute. I thought John Legend was really cute. I thought it was really dope that they could play and sing at the same time. So I wanted to be like that. And so they're probably two of my biggest inspirations. And my favorite artist of all time is Amy Winehouse, for sure.
I just don't wanna never too much, never too much, never too much, never too much. I know it feels like forever, and it gets lonely for us, but I believe you really matter. So don't you help me out, Miami Beach.
Most of my songs are written for myself, to help myself feel better. And I'm a huge advocate for mental health, so I would say that's where the power comes from.
Say yeah, 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 yeah. Say I love myself.
And the power is created, and the power is like within me. It's not really anything that I'm doing. I kind of go somewhere else when I'm on stage, so my body's there, but my soul is elsewhere. So.
This next song is called Time. It's off of my EP that just dropped called Resurface. Basically, it just talks about how important time is to us and how it's all we have, and you never know what's gonna happen. So it's very important to live every day like it's your last, and I apply that to my life, so here we go. Ooh,
your time to just anyone. No, time ain't waiting up. So whatever brings you down, you need to let it go, yeah. If it's meant for me, if it's meant to be, I know that it'll be. Now I'm in need of love, but that don't mean I need you. Where are you mentally and what do you believe? Looks can be deceiving, just wanna make sure that you're the one for me. If you ain't, I'm not the type to trip about it. If it ain't divine, I probably won't allow it. Please don't waste my time, cause I could never get it back. Then again, all we got is, all we got. Time is all we got. Don't go giving your time to just anyone. No. Thank you. A long way down, I know it's a long time coming. Yeah. Wishing that we could go back in time. Wishing that we could do something right. I get a little lonely on this side from time to time, but I'm all right. I'm all right. I just wanna be where you are, not worlds apart forever. Where do I begin? Said lovers turn to friends and friends turn into strangers. Am I lying? Said, but I still see your shadow. Go back and forget what we had. And as hard as I try, I'm no good at goodbyes. Don't keep me guessing, cause I know that you don't wanna let it go. So what are we pretending for? Cause I still see your shadow. I'm trying not to dream about you. Sandro, everybody. Let's get it. Time coming.
an amazing time. I want to thank our musical guests, Locos Por Juana, Kaylan Arnold, and you for joining us on this musical ride. I'm your host, Cuci Amador. We'll see you next time on Sound Waves at the Bandshell.
Help me out, Miami Beach. Say yeah, 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 yeah. Say yeah, 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 yeah. Say yeah, 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 yeah. Say yeah, 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 yeah. Say I love myself. Say I love myself. I see you.
This program was brought to you in part by the John S. and James L. Knight Foundation.